Today, the Cox Automotive Company presented its annual Barbara Cox Woman of the Year Award to Utah's Gayle Miller. Every year since 2005, the award is given to women who demonstrate business leadership and community advocacy, as well as a commitment to advancing the automotive industry. Larry and Gayle Miller got their start in the automotive business when they opened a Toyota dealership back in 1979. The Larry H. Miller Group of Companies now has more than 60 dealers.